Okie dokie. So I changed Millie back into a dancer, swapped her out, her stuff out, and now she has 260 style. I did do it once just to make sure that I could win without having to do extra, and yeah, I won. So let's go ahead, jump back in there, snag the level 4 thing. And see what I have to do for level 5. Now hopefully it's a repeat of the entire thing. It could be. Yeah, just 4 colors. Yellow, purple, blue, and green. Yep, that's me. And we get glass slippers, yeah. next is number five, I think. Let's see what we got here. Level 5. Holy Men, okay. Okay, let's make sure. It's 313. We should be fine. Either that, or I should just have him become a dancer. Oh, wait. Ah, dang it. Oh well, whatever. 313. Doesn't matter. I mean, it's not like I pumped money into this. Come on. I don't know. I didn't get it. Oh, I did get it. Okay. I could swear it said 313. So where's that extra 15 points? okay. I will totally take that. Extra special. It's the same person. Oh, joy. Whatever. I'm curious. It said 313, so where's that extra 15 points? Whatever. Platinum? minus three. But that gives him... You know what? I'm curious as to... If... That will give... is able to be... Able to be, what's the word I'm looking for? Forged. That's the word that I'm looking for. Because if it can be forged into something better, oh, jeez. If I ever used a webcam, you would have seen me facepalm, because that's exactly what I did. No, figured as much. That's fine. Next one might be... Okay. So I might as well... have her get swapped back over to what she was aiming for. In terms of, you know, vocation. Was it martial arts? Yeah, it was martial arts. Back to real world, because real world has the Chateau de Sass. It's just weird that the dream world didn't have it too. I guess Murdaugh doesn't give a shit about the chateau. Offwards to Welshire Farms. Okay. Oh. Fight me. And it went explodey. It went explodey. Okay. Next. Karate! Let's see what the next one is. Level 6. Nothing. You know what, remember correctly, he did master Dancer. So let's see if I have what it takes to get. I think it was called Luminary. Yes, I did some looking up. I mean, it's not story based, but whatever, don't care. Let's see here. No, none of them actually affect it. That only does it by 3. Weird. Thief drops it by 13. Okay, get about does that. Okay, let's jump back into Dancer. Which is weird, it gave it plus 15, I think it was, or 13. Which is weird, but whatever. What was hers? I think hers was, what, 260? Yeah, 260. So, regardless, I'm just going to drop Prince Blue Hair into it. Wrong way. And I'm going to skip fights. Because I want to actually be able to advance with the jobs with everyone, not just most people. Up, I'm pushing up. Or whatever. Onwards to number 6. Ooh, wait, you know what? Actually, let's see what the king says. Not the king, but yeah, king. King Slime Boy. He still says the same thing. What? Whatever. Anyways, let's go at you! The Knot Dungeon! The Knot Dungeon awaits. 360, yes. So it ends up being 320-something. I still don't understand where that extra point, those extra points are coming from, but whatever. It could be... No, I doubt that. I doubt it's because of it being men only. But whatever. No, I doubt it was that, because I was still working on get about or whatever it's spelled. Could be because I'm using legendary items. That could be it. But whatever. Okay, let's see what we okay. Well, at least this time no monsters. But like, you know, round one and round three, I think it was. Oh yes, Prance up. Well, whatever. Okay. Okay. But the astounding number of 394. Nah, it's not going to be that high. I doubt it's going to be that big. Oh, where am I getting those extra 15 points? Maybe it's because I mastered Dancer? I don't know. Shimmering dress, okay. I think we'll Dante, something about soul. Right. Was this around the same time as Devil May Cry 4? Well, I mean, I know this series has been around way longer than Devil May Cry, but I mean, whatever. Okay, shimmer. I think number 7 might be something, a special one. Let's see what we got here. 7 monsters only. Okay, you know, actually, let's see what we got here. '84, 127. Huh. course not. Well, that upped it by 15, so that's good. No, that would drop it. That would drop it. No. No! No. No. Okay, you can't do that. No, you can't do that. Nope, can't do that. Positive. Yeah, I knew as such. No. Of course not. No. Important item, never mind. Definitely not a thing to equip. Pointy hat! No. Oh, down by 3. And nope. Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, totally. No. Wait, I already went through that. Plus an additional 2. Whoa. 212, yes. No. No matter what, it's not gonna work because it's cursed. Nope. None of that's gonna work for either one. Okay, yeah. Figured as much. Nope. Oh, I'm curious, can it be equipped? What? Why not? Oh, I'm curious. Oh, that's an important item. Of course not. No. Plus 17. Plus minus 5, but plus 17. Yeah. Why not? I think I already went through that stuff. Oh boy. 154, 177. Let's see if I can fashion eyes, any of that on either one of them. Yay! I remembered to go down, not up. No. Yes! $165. No. Okay. Yes, but I'm not pushing him into it. Let's see here. Okay. Okay, so let's go ahead and swap over to Dancer again. But this time with Slime Boar. Holy shit. No, screw it. Let's go check Killa and see if I can't. No, figured as much, but I just wanted to double check. On to boat. Jeez, just get off the goddamn boat. Let's see what King Slimo has to say. Okay. Will do, hopefully. They actually have to be in my initial, my four-person party. They can't just be in the wagon. I think it was him. Right. 240, yeah. Oh, another slime knife. Oh no, whatever shall I do except stab it in the back? Haha. Really? Okay. What? Oh, there's an actual monster as one of the judges. Shit. How about that? Oh, I won! Nice! Oh! Ramses. Right. Whatever. Sherry. Okay. Sage's stone. Yes! Right, well, with that out of the way, let's go to a party planner thing, which I believe is upstairs in this place. Here we go. Oh, well. Yeah. I just want to make sure. I'm just curious. Okay. Okay. Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and save next time. That's not the. Save location. Next time we will deal with the rest of the Slimopolis. I could do number 8, but yeah, I'd rather deal with Slimopolis first. But anyways, till next time, folks. Catch ya on the flip side.